Ah, put your headset on. Dead on, we're gone.
Are you hearing anything yet on the path line with your friend, Red?
I saw him when he turned it on. We're at 95 dB right now. It hasn't moved nothing.
That's great, okay. Well, I mean, you know, the fact that it's actually linked up, even at that much, right off the bat, it's not bad.
All right, Brad, I got my headset on. Switch to audio. If you want to go ahead while he's getting in position, go ahead and we'll move it.
Okay, I'm going to move this dish. I am in position to do so. Okay, it's going to take a few minutes of loosening bolts and stuff.
Brad, do I need to switch to alignment tone? You can if you want.
Now I'm taking this real easy, trying to find that point at which it will move, but not too much.
Let me know when you're ready to start moving.
You'll probably hear it. Okay, I'll leave the nuts at the front with the current tension until you get Clay zeroed in.
I need you to move whenever you move again. Move more slowly. It was really changing quite quickly.
That's what, about a 3-degree beam width or something? It's going to move quick. I was moving pretty slow, but it's kind of hard to do on these not so, you know, sophisticated mounts. Do you want me to move some more right now, or do you want to wait till Clay gets the other one turned at this point?
Let's wait and let him move his, so just hold yours where it's at.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. What I said is that I did not retighten the bolts. I'm leaving the nuts loose at this point.
Clay, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm up here. I was waiting for y'all to get done. I'm loosening the nuts now.
Okay, go ahead and loosen yours up, and then let me know when you're ready to start swinging.
Okay, I hope the flex of these mounts shows up in the video.
Go ahead and tighten up your ass, good job, please.
Doing so.
Okay, Clay, if you want to start with elevation, just tell me which direction you're going to move.
Alright, right now I'm going to start going up just a hair.
good way to go. Keep going. Too far, go back. Go back down. Keep going down. Going down.
Locker down.